In practical application of the spirituality, we sometimes hear these words. We call it a sat karma, to do something to others. For that, the energies of the devta is used. These things are sat karma, maran, mohan, uchatan, vashikaran, akarsan, sambohan. All these kriya are depicted in the textbooks, spiritual application. So my take is, it eats up your energy and good karma. If you do any of these things, and particularly this maran, this eats up your good karma energy. You, after doing that, you have to do the prayaschitta and purascharan. According to the deities, we have taken help of. So, we have two things: karma, the application of devta, that is a, we can say, spiritual stotrams, the methodology system. Karma, that is a target, and kriya, that is a system. So we have this thing. Particle thing is, this is marana. This is the most widely used by everybody. We say inside the sutram and say, do this and do that. Here, energies of the devta are used. We believe that every devta is also beneficial and as well as destructive. So there is a two aspect of a devta. So marana, near is uchatana. Matlab, someone disliked to do thing, he was or she was lacking something, and after application of this, that person will dislike to do it, will resist, will be fearful to do it. The person will not think about it. That is uchatan. Vashikaran, if we want to, sometimes we call it a love potion, we want to control the person, that is a vashikaran. Akarsan, to be beautiful, to look beautiful, to attract someone, that is akarsan. Samohana, samohana, that means it is not directed to everybody or particular person, but it is applicable to everyone. So everyone who sees the person gets attracted, attached. That is a sammohan. So the sammohan person, the target is wide public. It is not a single out. It can be singled out, and it will lead to vashikaran. So mohan also comes here, that a person is only sees one person. So all these vasikarans, akarsans, mohan, mohan, I think these are one group. These two things, and after some time, this the third one is more important in practical application. So what is the maran means? Maran means the person gets injured, get accident, or loss of the job, loss of finance, loss of things, loss of the respect, or desire, loss of the desire to live. Like all those things are collapse. That is a maran. So if it is a very fast one, the person dies. If it is very slow, the pain comes. So this is it, Satkarma. Many people will say that we recited this stotram and that stotram and nothing is happening. First of all, Devta might be not listening to you. Even if Devta is listening to you, the Gana needs energy. And that is the reason I say it's a pure good energy. So refrain from doing all these things. And if you want to progress in the spirituality, avoid if needed. There are many expert persons who has boiled their life and got this power. So approach them with caution. That's it. I think this is enough. But for the spiritual path, when we worship the Devta, everything is inherent in the Devta's energy that helps us.